Ladies and gents, if you're new here, welcome. If you're returning, welcome back. Trader Joe's!
Here we come.
I saw you in my dreams last night. You had a vinyl grin framed by a suit and tie. You were saying you were out of here, with your breath framed by cocaine and beer.
Ladies and gents, if you're new here, welcome. If you're returning, welcome back. Another weekend vlog. A little intro to the channel. Me and my girlfriend just moved into our first home, so we've kind of been lately on here documenting our new homeowner journey and just basically our lifestyle. I focus a lot of the content I've made around health, fitness, cooking, making the food you love healthier for you, kind of gone through my own little weight loss transformation, but that's a little bit about me. Saturday morning we have our new go-to breakfast in the oven, which is a French toast bake. This is our second week in a row of having that. We have a chocolate banana French toast bake in the oven. Super low calorie, super high protein. We're gonna quickly eat that up and then we're gonna head out and do a fall Trader Joe's haul. Haven't been to Trader Joe's since probably last fall, so go buy a bunch of goodies. We're gonna enjoy one beautiful beginning of fall day. Let's do it. State champs 83 through 85. She's smoking cigarettes in the kitchen. Tom and Jerry's on the front room television. She always sat under the oak tree, saying, God, I miss the old me. God, I miss the old me. Love's gonna bring you home. Even God didn't see it coming. No matter where you're at, we'll always find a way back. Trader Joe's!
Here we
will always find a way back.
Something new today. It's like salted cookie matcha. Try that.
Wow, that's really good. That's really fucking good. Let's see what we got. We got these pretzels last year. These things are so good. Creamy mix in. Little French toast action with that pumpkin brioche. Little pumpkin oat milk. Got a lot of non-fall stuff too. Everyday groceries that we couldn't get elsewhere. Oh yeah.
Hi.
Hi, kitties. Herbs, bacon, pizza, pumpkin. Pumpkin blondies, ravioli, pulled pork braising for tomorrow's Packer party. We'll see you in like 6 hours when that's done. That is some tender pork. Look at that.
bone number one. Yeah, I'd say that turned out pretty freaking good.
Just spent my entire Saturday night prepping my lunches for the week and prepping food for our Packer party.
Pulled pork, looking fucking delicious, smelling even better. Got a lot of other stuff for tomorrow set out. This fridge is fucking full to the nines.
I am going to wind down and get a good night's rest. Anyways, thank you guys for joining on a little Trader Joe's haul. Big Packer game tomorrow, the return of Jordan Love. We'll see you then.
If I could kill a word and watch it. Welcome back to Sunday Morning Run Talks. Anyways, I am a semi-seasoned runner. Longest run I've ever had was a half marathon. That's the only race I've ever done. I ran a half marathon last April, and in the midst of the race, I actually wound up stress fracturing my right tibia pretty bad. And it's October basically now, and I'm just, over the past few weeks, getting into running pain-free again. Been slowly easing into it. These little IT band sleeves or something they were called. I got them on Amazon for like 10 bucks. They go right above the knee, super tight. They hold that IT band in place and they keep it from rubbing back and forth on your knee. This has been a game changer in for me getting back onto this running journey that I've missed so much. My goal was to run full marathon shortly after my half marathon, and then that happened. And now we're 6 months down the road and bringing that possibility back to life. Just grateful to be running again. Hosting really our first ever organized gathering in our new home that we just recently purchased. My love language is cooking for people, so there's gonna be a massive spread of good food. Let's go for a run. Any runners out there wondering what kind of shoes I wear? SC Trainer V2s have been my favorite running shoe to date. Let's do a little stretching and let's head out on a run. I'd poison never to shoot goodbye and beat regret when I felt I had the nerve. I pound fear into a pile of sand, choke lonely out with my bare hands, and I'd hang hate so that it can't be heard. If I could only kill a word. I'd take brokenness out back and break heartbreak, stand there and laugh.
A little hotter out than I anticipated it to be. A little over 3 miles in. Had to shed a layer. Probably gonna wrap up with around 5 miles on the day. It's a big PR for me since my injury. Under 6 cold feet of dirt. If
I could only. 5 miles post injury. Wow, that feels good.
Cold pork, rocking, heating up, buns, toppings, meal preps for the week, potato skins, cheesy potatoes, like, all this is like healthy, low calorie for the most part, so like cottage cheese, cheesy potatoes.
We are going to enjoy our Packer Sunday, just like that, another weekend. Sunday scaries are hitting, Sunday night, didn't really vlog the Packer party. Had a good time though. Insane amount of good food, good company. So I think me and Rachel are going to watch Hocus Pocus, get in the Halloween spirit, and wrap up another wonderful weekend. Hopefully you enjoyed this video. Thank you guys for watching. We'll see you next weekend. See you later.